Hi everyone. So welcome to Skyworld Community India. So today is 22 June and we are recording a new session in English for Utera. We encounter many questions these days. What is the project? Many people are interested to know about it, but they want to know more. So we are doing this YouTube broadcast for those people who doesn't know about this project and very interested in my request is to be with me throughout this info session or the broadcast. There are many things we will come to know about SWC, the project we are supporting, that is Utera, what is the benefit, how we can support this project, how it is good for your personal benefit or the nature's benefit, how you can support the environment and the nature. So let's go ahead, right? So I just walk you through the presentation and all the details about the lecture. So myself, Parul Sharma, I'm a speaker and community manager at SWC India, and I'm very proud to be the community manager. I started as a partner, and this community, SWC, gave me so many opportunities to grow in my personal and my professional life also. And now I'm a community manager at SWC India. So this is a certification of achievement. I'm proud, as I said, that I'm proud to be as a community manager for SWC in India. And the certification is just to show you that there are so many opportunities which are associated with SWC. So encourage yourself. If you need any kind of help, please put it in a comment session. Myself and a moderator will try my level best to answer your each and every question. So I will be there, always there to help you in availing all the opportunities offered by SWC. So let's talk about the purpose of our event, why we are doing this YouTube broadcast. As I said, that would inform you the opportunities we offer. And one of the major opportunity is that about the project, what we are supporting, that is Utera. And the opportunity is to support it. And because there are many benefits associated with this project. So let's take a look into all the benefits. So Utera, the project, the grand project that we support. This is a logo. This is a logo for Utera. And it stands for greenery because it is a biohumus fertilizer. So it's related to agriculture, it's related to farmers, it's related to your crops, greenery, yields. So this is our logo for Utera. So this offers, Utera offers products that can solve the problem of a land depletion. Right? This is a major vision of this project. And as you know, if we look into the fertilizer market, which is having a size of $200 billion in 2021, global fertilizers demands drives fertilizer production growth in the Gulf region. If you look at the pie chart, here it's very much visible that in Africa, it's a 7%, North America, it is 15%, South America, it is 21%, and in Asia, it is 55%. It's holding more than half of the portion of it. So there is so much which is in the fertilizer market. The size is very, very big. So let's talk about the project, how it is. So when we talk about the fertilizer market, so according to the forecast, the surveys, the amount of organic fertilizers, the plant, animal, and mineral based will increase. Nowadays, you are seeing on a YouTube many YouTube channels some information and articles and blogs that the people are running behind to use organic fertilizer, organic cropping is nowadays started, right? Which is good, which is very good for our nature because our nature, our environment is demanding it and is craving that people should go for the organic things. The world is moving towards safer, healthier products full of all the microorganisms that we need, right? Because nowadays we don't know what we are consuming, how it's affecting our health. So it should be more safer, more healthier. So that's why where biohumus Utera comes and it has been made to fulfill this demand of the people to be more healthier, to be more safer. So it's an organic additive for soil obtained as a result of processing of organic waste by special types of earthworms. It contains a full range of minerals, enzymes, vitamins, as well as macro and micro nutrients essential for the plant growth and the development. So it's an organic additive and for soil, and it is a result of processing of organic waste by special types of earthworms with a special scientific formula of our the author of the technology. Again, the author of this formula is Dr. Anatoly Nanardin. So this is Biohumus Euptera, the organic fertilizer. So what does it offer? So it's, first of all, it guarantees the ecological safe harvest because organic. It stimulates the natural activities of beneficial microorganisms and enzymes. It strengthens the immunity of plant and restores the fertility of degraded land. This is a, what to say, this is a major need of nowadays, of and farmers need it because the fertility of degraded land should be there. It should be restored. The fertility should be restored. Your dead cells should be live again. Then only the yields will be higher, the GDP will be higher, the crops will be good, what you are consuming, what is needed for your body, it will be rich to you. And it is completely harmless in any concentration on any soil because it has been tested. It is not a product of 1 year or 2 year hard work. It is a product of 5 years. Many tests and have been done on it, on each soil of every continent, right? Then it's proved that it is good for any, it is good for in any concentration or on any soil. And it is 100% organic fertilizer. How? Now I will show you that how we can say that it is organic fertilizer. What does it contain? What is the procedure to obtain it? What is the procedure to get it? So how Euptera elixir is created, right? So there are the raw materials which are used like lignite coal, molasses, honey, biohumus, additional organic elements. So all elements which are used in elixir, Euptera, biohumus, all are organic. So it is created through the use of carefully selected beneficial aerobic and anaerobic elements that are full, that are of utility to the soil, to the development of which the author developed nutritional formula is applied. This is a secret formula which is applied here with all the raw materials which are organic, and then it's created. And the stages, what are the, what is the process? What are the stages it has to go through to be Euptera elixir biohumus? So first of all, heating the coal supply, right? Humic acid extraction. Then optimization of the composition, correction of the level of acidity, introduction of a bacterial inoculum, then processing into a soil elixir. These are the scientific process which took place when from initial stage till it's in a bottle, right, when it's made. So these are the five steps, five processes which the Euptera has to go through. And what does it do? How it's beneficial for your crops or yields. So first of all, it increases the yield and quality of agriculture products. It accelerates the growth and development of plants, restore and support soil fertility. This is a major need, right? It regulates and normalizes soil pH level also. It protects the plants from disease and the pest. So it's completely giving a full package of benefits to the farmers. Because if you ask any farmer, which type of fertilizer do you want to use in your fields, right? They will tell you it should increase the yield and quality. It should accelerate the growth and development of the plants, restore and support soil fertility, regulates and normalize soil pH, protects plants from disease and pests. These are the package of the benefits to them. Then advantages of Euptera products. So first of all, use of use of only natural components as a raw materials, as I have shown you. Then balance content of organic compounds, right? Then the presence in the composition of all the salts of humic acids and a full range of agronomically valuable microorganisms which are good to be consumed. Then product belongs to the category of non-hazards, low-hazard substances which are very less harmful or even not harmful. So there are no analogs to this fertilizer because it's separate species of earthworm has been bred. Then proprietary nutrition formula has been developed. Then the bank of the soil is from fertile. I told you that from many there are many tests has been done on air on it, and if you see that the bank of soil is from fertile, untouched by man land, delivered to Belarus from 105 ecologically clean region of 5 continents of the planet has been collected. These are the samples of the soil. Then it's proved that it is good for each type of soil. So this is the certification, the quality certification should there with every product, and we have it. So these are the 3 certifications, and on the right hand side you can see the images of a certification, the Utera soil elixir, biohumus, liquid organic complex fertilizer for plants, Utera, Utera Oasis, and these are the certification number which it has got. Quality opinions are also provided to it, which are matters a lot. So Republican Unite Tree Enterprise, Institute of Soil Science and Agrochemistry has approved it and given the quality approved. State Scientific Institution, Institution of Nature Management of National Academy of Science of Belarus, it's also has also approved it. The Belarusian Chamber of Commerce and Industry also has approved it with the quality. So the quality is on the mark. Utera product is in demand. Why? So first of all, it can be used at households. You can use it in your kitchen garden, right? In your backyard gardens, you can use it. In your private farming also, you can grow and sell natural products without chemical additive and impurities. In floriculture also, it can be used. You can select beautifully blooming plants at home, in greenhouses and conservatories. So it's not related to only vegetables, fruits and crops. It's also good for floriculture also, for having the beautiful, beautiful flowers. So marketing strategy, if we see, it's a natural harvest, product safety is there, love for your own land, and sustainability is also there. Now the Utera brand essence, it will be available whenever it will be available in the market. It will be available on affordable prices. Product efficiency, we have shown you, it has approved all the quality parameters. Unique composition with the scientific secret formula with all the organic elements. Quality assurance, I already have shown you. And recommendation for efficient use and plant cultivation. So using Utera elixir and the natural biohumus will help increase the yields and grow healthy organic food. Your food will taste better because no chemical is in it. Your plants will be more aromatic and your soil will remain fertile for years to come. Because if you have seen in India, there are many crops. When you grow it, you have to keep your land as it is without growing any crop into it. You have to free the land for 1 year or 1.5 years to get it live again, right? But it's not the case with the Utera elixir. If you're using this fertilizer, the soil fertility will be remain for years to come. And you can grow your plants and the vegetables one after another. So Utera Middle East Agro Industry is created. This is a special Middle East Agro Industry. This is these are the people, or we can say it's a company who is taking care of this project, right? Utera Middle East Agro Industry was established to produce biohumus and Utera soil elixir, a biosphere greenhouse complex, sustainable biosphere cluster is currently under construction, comprising main building plant, greenhouse cluster, laboratory, and related infrastructure will be built there, and then the production of the product will be started for as per the demand. Then construction is designed in economic zone of Ras Al Khaimah in UAE, and one of the largest economic zones, which has 770 plus leading manufacturing companies there, 100 plus countries, 50 plus industries. Advantages of Utera production location, maybe you can have a this question in your mind, that why only this place has been selected. So there are a few reasons why this place has been selected to start Utera. The opportunity to utilize cost-effective solution in the implementation of the project, definitely company will look up, will look into all the pros and cons, right? So it has a comfort taxation, we all know, and the proximity to the major logistic hubs. So these are the three major reasons why this location has been selected. Then three stages of construction will be there. First of all, carrying out preparatory work, installation of fencing, construction of auxiliary buildings and laboratories. It will be constructed first. When the stage two will come, the organization of access roads, construction of a dormitory for employees, design and erection of the main building will be there. In the third stage, design and construction of a covered greenhouse, allocation of an open air area for demonstrating product performance. These are the three stages which will be included in the construction. So the main principle of the project, on which principle it will run. So first of all, at any cost, use of natural ingredients at every stage. This is the most mandatory thing with it. Production of natural organic food products, waste-free use of all raw materials and components at every stage. Nothing will be go waste, it will be used. Then application of a practical approach based on experience and scientific knowledge gained. Main information about Utera project, that first of all, we needed 20 million to the implementation of all the construction in of stage one, stage two, and stage three. So the factory will be set up and everything is go smoothly. So first of all, first need of a $20 million this project needs. There will be three rounds of funding, round one, round two, and round three. In 2025, the construction will be completed. Within a 3 to 5 years, investment payback period will be started. This is the estimation if everything globally goes well. And the potential annual returns to the investor, it will be minimum 17.5% and maximum up to 46.8%. There are a few things are associated with it. I will tell you in further slides. In 2024 to 2025, the period which is going on, compensation of the payment of profits to investors will be started, right? So these are the basic thing. You can take a screenshot of this slide also. If you are pitching this project to your team or to your any new member in your team or any other person, then this is the basic information you should have. And these are the very FAQs which you will be encounter whenever you will pitch this project to anyone, because it's very interesting. Investment opportunity. Now talk about the investment or how we can support, how we can plan. The soil has been tested, the product has been tested, all the company has done their work, they are doing their work and they will be. But what is our role? What we can do for helping or supporting this project so that it will help our country, our people, and to ourselves also, and to a world, everyone in the world. You can invest in Utera production and receive up to 55% of the net profit of the company under the terms of the second round of investment. There are a few conditions in that where you can avail the 55% of the net profit of the company, the investor, and you can invest in Utera production, right? So there are three rounds, in round one, round two, and round three. So let's talk about the package prices. These allots, we call it allots, and they comes in a packages like in the first round there were $5,000 package, $10,000 package, $20,000 package, right? Now we will talk about the profit percentage. Then profit distribution percentage for investors is five. It depends that which package you are buying, in which round you are buying it. So make a sure, please make a note of it, that your profit, your return on your investment, it's depend in which round you have bought the package and which package you have bought. Like you can see that with the $5,000 package, you expected annual yield of the investor percentage is 31.2%. For the $10,000, it is 35.1%, right? Now the second round is going on. So we got many demands. Like you can see in a round one, there is no package below than $5,000. Then it is open to everyone so that everyone can invest, everyone can have a take a benefits of it. Then the minimum was, the minimum is going on $500, right? So there are limited lots also. So one by one, the lots will be decreased. So that's my humble request. Please, if you have any query related to this project, please put your comment in the chat session. As a moderator, I will try my level best to answer them. You can reach to us. I will give my WhatsApp number. I will give my team email ID also. To reach to us if you have any question, but hurry up. Don't wait. Because they are limited, right? So in when you buy a $500 package, your percentage, expected annual yields of the investor percentage will be 20.3%. You can take a screenshot of this slide also, right? When the round three will be there, it will be announced, and round two is finished, and you will be notified through your mail or in your official social media channels that round two is completed. This time round two is going. So if you invest anything in this round, this will be the company percentage percentage for investor. This is for company. Net income of the investor will be this, and expected annual yields of the investors, if we count it in a percentage, it is 20.3%, right? Now, investment terms and conditions. So these are, there are six conditions. You can also take a screenshot of this. And if you have any query, please pay your attention towards the sixth condition. If you don't understand anything, please put it in a chat. Investments are provided for 5 years in a lump sum payment or in 10 months installment. You can do it for 5 years, minimum for the 5 years. If you invest, it will be with the company. If you buy any packages, either lump sum, you can pay or in a 10 months installment. Like if we take an example that $500 package you are buying. So $500 one time you can also pay. And if you can pay it in a 10 months installment, like $50, $50, $50, $50, right? Fixed rate is 0.1% per annum for use of funds. If after 5 years, you withdraw your investing amount, you will have it plus 0.1% per annum fixed rate of the interest, right? After 5 years, the investor may withdraw from the project and take back his or her investment and the interest from the funds, right? Then investment has a lifetime right to payment of profits. But my suggestion is always don't withdraw your money, because it will be your passive income for years and years, for your lifetime. Because you have a lifetime right to payments of the profit as well as interest for the use of the invested amount of the investment in the project. So if you are investing something, your return on investment will come as a passive income every year to you. So why to lose that, right? Why to withdraw? You have invested something and you are having your passive income on it years to years. It's a win-win situation. Then in a fifth condition is investor makes profit according to the selected tariff in the proportion to the amount of investment made. As I told you, that which in which period, in which round you have bought it. Second, have you taken the lump sum package? In a lump sum or in an installment, there are 1 or 2% up and down, right? In a lump sum, you get 2%, 1% more profit. In an installment, you get lesser than it. But we made it very convenient for you so that everyone should support this project, because it's having a healthier life, consuming something good is a right of every person. Until such time as the investor has withdrawn from the project and collecting their investment, all their rights go to you. So until or unless you will not withdraw your money back, you will have a return on investment. If you withdraw your money back, there will be no return on the investment. You will have your invested amount plus your interest. Investment terms and conditions. An agreement with each investment is concluded with detailed condition of investment. This type of investment agreement, when you purchase a package, it will be there and you need to sign it. Investment can be made in a convenient way through bank transfer as well as with the use of payment systems. What does the now we will talk about the comparison. What does the market is offering? So if we talk about India, in which things we mainly invest, like in bank deposit, in shares, in bonds, currency, gold, silver, real estate, sublease, or crowd lending. If we talk about the percentage of return on the investment per annum, in bank deposit, you get 8 to 9%, in shares, 12 to 12%, in bonds, 6 to 8%, in currencies, 0.2 to 0.4%, in gold, it is 8 to 10%, in silver, it is 15 to 7%, it's per annum. In real estate, if you buy some land or some property, it's 15 to 20%, sublease, 18 to 20%, and crowd lending to 15 to 20%. This is a survey we have done with the market, what market is offering. So these are the six, nine things where mostly 99% of the people are investing, right? If you are investing in other things, so please let me know. I would like to know that which of the project you are also supporting. Please put it in a comment so that I can give you the very clear comparison why you must support Utrera project, how beneficial it is. This is market. And this is what does Utrera offer. As I told you, it's minimum 17.9%. And here with real estate, sublease, crowd lending is maximum is 20%. So there is no comparison, right? It's here and Utrera is here on top. So the minimum is 17.9% and it can go up to 46.8% per annum. This is expected investment return, optimistic forecast, which we have done that how much profit we can every company do, right? So, but in if you invest in actual production with a competitive quality product, this is one thing. If I talk about in a monetary thing, but see which product you are supporting with a competitive quality product, quality assurance, fully quality insurances there. With a research sale market, right? With long-term scaling potential that we are saying that it's for years and years, right? And we know that whenever it will be launched, it's in a high demand because nothing is compared to it. When we talk about organic biohumus fertilizer, organic fertilizer, it's a need. It's a need of nowadays. So you acquire a passive income instrument, right? Frequency of payment will be one time per quarter. Quarterly, you will receive your return on investment and your percentage of the net profits of Utrera Middle East Agro Industries is fixed in the agreement, right? As I show you the slide in which round wise and your expected percentage or income is there. I hope you have took the screenshot. If not, then please put it in a chat. So your contact number you can put so I can contact you. I can personally explain it to you. And remains unchanged and it's not decreased during the entire period of making a profit. So no company is giving you this assurance, right? First of all, the quality of a product you see, what is a project you have seen, how beneficial it is, how grand it is, right? The benefits related to it, what does it offering in monetary terms in return on investment? It is the highest with a condition that it whatever is in the agreement, it will not decrease. There are the few chances that it may increase with the demand, right? But it will not decrease. So it's the best. Increase profit by reducing cost. And if I say that it could be increased in how? We all know if we reduce the cost, profit will be increased. If the profit will be increased, definitely your fixed percentage amount will be increased. So optimizing production will allow us to deliver greater return to our investors and your personal profit in monetary terms can increase if operating costs are reduced or the sales value per liter of Utrera soil elixir is increased. If the sale per liter will be increased, and it's going to happen. I'm pretty sure about it because it's going to be in a high demand. Maximum long-term investment. Production has no restriction in the terms of the service life. It's organic. So service life is good. The plant provides for equipment grade. The land is leased for 15 years with the possibility of extending the contract. Already leased land has been leased for 50 years. So you can see the durability of the project with the possibility that it can be extended also. Why has the UTERA project been launched before the end of the stage 15 of the string transport construction? Many people ask this question also, right? If you have a team, if you have a partners, you might have encountered, if you pitching this project, that okay, the 15th stage of string transportation has not completed, why the other project? So these are the very official and genuine answer you can give to them, that many community partners have asked why we launch funding for the UTERA project before the completion of stage 15 of string transport construction. In order to answer this question as fully and accurately as possible, we have prepared a document that reveals the reason for and benefits of this decision, so that they will be satisfied with the answer, with the official answer. So you can read it. This is, you can take a screenshot, and then if you want that, I will put this link in the chat also. And it's also available in your user's personal account. You go to your back office. If you know how to use your back office, then please contact me, my team. We will help you in that. Go to your back office, you can read it fully, and then you can explain it to others also, that why it is started before the completion of the 15th stage of string transport. The UTERA project funding tracking function is available in your personal account. You can go there, you can read it also, right? It should be read by you. You should read it. And if you want to know that where it will be, you go to your back office. There you will see this logo. You click on that, and all the details will be there with the tools options. Fencing structure for the SBC 23 Biosphere glass house complex will arrive in Ras Alia Khamia in 3 weeks. This is a few updated news I would like to give it to you, that this is a work which is going on, and this far we have reached with this project. Then exclusive UTERA funding round is available for premium members, right? Go to your back office or contact me if you want any, because in here, if I give you the whole details about it, it will be very long broadcast. But if you have any question, please put it in a chat. As a moderator, I'm there only. And you can put your contact number also. We will reach to you and answer you. Why is the beneficial to the participate in two projects at once, UTERA and UST? This is also a very frequent question I encounter, that what are the benefits of becoming a co-owner of UST technology and registering as a UTERA investment a lot at the same time? Why is the diversification strategy becoming increasingly popular with the partners? So there is a video available in a UTERA news in your back office only. You can go there, and in that video, we will highlight the main advantages of that each of the projects and show you what their key differences are, right? This is a transportation, and this is related to agriculture. And this way, you will be able to assess the potential of each of them, and you will have a benefit with both. You will have a return on investment in UTERA, and you will have your dividends in USD. Risk, what are the risks? What are the terms? What are profitability? The most importantly, you will understand the legal basis in the difference between the concluded contracts and the legal component. So if you want to understand it, so there is a video available that why is it beneficial to participate in two projects at the once, UTERA and UST. Film about the history and the benefit of the UTERA project is also available in your back office. If you haven't touched it since a long, please go there. There are many news we have reached so far with our projects, and we are very much successful in this. So as an investor, as a new person also, you will be very happy to read about this news, right? These are the success news we are sharing it with you. How was the UTERA project created? What are the benefits? How Dr. Anatoly Yunitsky came up with the idea of UTERA project? Why it is so important for all of us and the future of the planet? From the film, you will learn the technological breakthrough of the UTERA soil elixir and the biohumus is the, and how innovative solution can save the soil of the planet Earth from the degradation and has been going on the for generations. So video link is there. If you want, I will put it in a chat, or in your back office also you will have it. Or if you go to the social media channels, official social media channels, you will get this video. Then 40% of the world's land is depleted, we all know. And what consequences await us in the near future? It's also in the UTERA news. Growing damage to food production is already jeopardizing the planet's ability to feed its population in the near future. And according to the UN, 40% of the world's soil has been depleted, right? And are now classified as degraded soil. See the 40%, if you give a life to a 40% depleted soil or land, how will be the yields, how will be the crops, how you can utilize it, right? And you can learn more about the project here, promo.uterraswc.com. So general contractor started first construction work on Utera project. You can learn more about this project here, promo.uterraswc.com. Your feedback is very important to us. I hope I have answered all the questions who have arisen in your mind. If not, then please put it in a chat. I will be trying my level best. Or if you are seeing the recording, then please contact me. I will share my details with you also. So first of all, you can take the screenshot. This is a QR code. It will redirect to you the Google form where you need to give the rating to this presentation, to me as a speaker, or what you would like to hear next from us, and what you like, what you don't like, we will be work on that, right? So this is your feedback, your thoughts, and feedbacks are very important for us. So this is info@utera.com. We are always ready to answer you. You can give your question here. We are available on Telegram, Instagram. This is a contact number. You can call us Monday to Friday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. If you have any query related to it, she's cat checker and our curator. Curator means if I define the role, the responsible person on the behalf of the SWC on the behalf of the company. So on behalf of her, behalf of me, speaker and community manager for India, invest in high demand eco-friendly production technology with a high percentage of profit. And how that I have shown you that minimum and maximum slide, maybe it will be remain with you forever, right? So again, thank you so much. I'm again saying again and again, still, if you have any query, reach to us at india@skyway.capital. My team will be happy to answer you or assist you. This is the WhatsApp contact number. It's Ms. Cat Checkup's number. You can reach to her also. And social media channel, we are available on a social media channel also. SWC.in, this is an Instagram channel, SWC India. This is a Facebook, SWC India. If you see, this is also for the Telegram channel. So again, thank you so much. Have a great day. It's nice to receive you here. And please see the record. If you're watching the recording also, please give your feedback. And if you are live here, then please give your feedback. Your thoughts and feedback is always important for us. Please do something good for the environment and for the nature. And this is one of the opportunity that SWC is giving you, that you can support, you can help your nature and environment and save the planet for your next generation. Thank you so much. Thank you.